reason they has been trumpeted.
And he's absolutely right. The America that says this, and the Australians also have said that they do not want to do a free trade deal if it means that.